Hello, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome back to another ball game. Suppose the wheel. We are warming thing. Well, it's
these boots have seen everything.
Shower hot. Ta-da! Hey, shower hot.
What's next, I wonder?
That's what I will. Will and Houston and...
No one back home will ever believe this. At the ready, always at your side.
Is something burdening you? You're full up. Dismiss someone first. Well chosen.
New cards are drawn, new hands are played. Actually, I'm on. Why house me back?
You truly are a feast for my eyes. Nature outdid itself with you. Come here to me. Was there something else you wanted, my heart? An unwieldy number. You must ready at your side.
I don't think I have.
There is work to do.
Still breathing, despite everything.
just looking to see if I can have one of those, what do you call it? No, there's enough one again. What?
Let's move. On my mind, and well, in it. Never wanted the easy path.
No, I want to go actually. Yeah.
I wonder what the next move is.
I can do better. I must. always to step. Swift as my feet can carry me. That's a friendly looking shadow. Can't keep me out. If not over, then through. If everyone else minds their business, I'll be fine. A knife in the dark. Let's have a look. I'll give it a shot.
Yes.
Did you say so?
Yes. No, I'm fine, Mom. No.
Maybe I need more pockets.
Mama, can you not do it right now? Because I'm not singing.
Cursed to put my hands on everything.
Okay, yeah.
What path lies before me? Let's see.
perfect.
Very funny. I'm telling you, there's something funny.
We both know you sell it for twice that to the armory once the city's under siege.
You know what?
Under 600.
Very well.
I heard a curious sound in the night. What would you know about that, Shadowheart?
Lady Shah permits me to plead ignorance.
I ask not of Lady Shah, but of you and your paramour.
I haven't the faintest idea what you mean. Perhaps a cat pounced on its prey.
Efficient path. One false move. An efficient path.
Mm-hmm.
spot. Right away.
Oh, Father, avert all eyes from me. I need to get there unseen.
All these unfinished watches.
This way. Worth a shot.
Gondians!
Perry!
day. With haste.
Way. Prinsky's motivation sequence activated.
Oak Father, harden my heart. Disarmed. Oh, that was far too close for my liking.
Prinsky's motivation sequence.
No! The motivator! Deactivate it! Hurry!
Victory awards. waits.
The gods are watching me. Enemies afoot. Just out of view. I don't need any attention right now. Should mind my step. It's up for discussion.
Did you see what happened? Is my little girl... Is Obedia safe?
She's been for...
My heart. I thought her lost. I would give more than just my sight to keep her safe. Our destination is the Neurositor, the nerve center of the Steel Watch. Guide me there, and I'll do the rest. My fellow Gondians, flee this prison!
On the move.
I must not stop. Fight, my fellow Gondians. Take back your freedom.
breeds madness. Next.
Oakfather's blessings.
Well, that ends.
Oh,
not as bad as it could have. Wonder if the gods are watching me. Slug my guts through this hell.
these bastards pay.
Can't give up, not now.
Won't give in. What path lies before me?
Nice.
These bastards pay!
Faith will protect me. Have to keep going. Motivation sequence activated.
against progress. I will not allow it. Either. Give up! Push them back!
Prinsky's motivation sequence activated.
Head, bend the knee, or I will break
Warning.
It.
Sequence trigger imminent.
Oh!
You've been in better shape.
Take two.
I am fury. I am death.
For the Oak Father's realm.
What's hiding here?
When a cadaver preparation onto
this. This is how they puppet the Steel Watch.
Poor bastards are shipped in from all over the realms. It was done from a fellow called Balthazar, by way of Moonrise Towers.
The inscription reads, "Fresh supplies for the Steel Watch, courtesy of Necromancer Balthazar." parasite stirs within. You are a steel watcher, charging through the streets in pursuit of a young girl. She is screaming.
Come on, help this young girl.
For a split second, you wrest control. The steel watcher's legs lock. It crashes to the ground. The little girl disappears down an alley. Safe for now.
Enough waiting. I crave blood.
Your mind whirls as the brick with a jerk.
Please, Mr. Steel Watcher, sir. I'll never steal again. I swear it on my mom's life. Just let me go.
You take control, but it is...
So?
You are kicked from the watch.
There's no time to waste.
The watcher this brain controls is offline for maintenance. The brain dreams. Images of life that I'll eat. You are a steel what?
He said he would. We have nothing left, and my kids are half starved. Please, let us into the city. We have nowhere else to go.
Your gears whine.
That
you are kicked from the what?
Intestines throb.
What do you do?
The brain in this jar is aware that its watcher is on duty in the control center. Vast and throbbing with illithid telepathy. The brain in this jar is controlling a watcher on sentry duty at Worms Rock. It patrols back and forth, vigilant for trouble.
Wait! Elevator gyroscopes. Triples at quadrupex. No, it can't be.
You're so close to him.
Hope will not help us. I hear it through the floor.
Another.
It shames me when it raises.
Eager for battle.
Yes?
Stop me yet. Pave my path with corpses. Build my castle with bones.
Mm-hmm.
the battle won.
Moving.
easy. Here we go again.
What should I do?
My blows. Of death.
Can't slow down.
Guide me.
So much for peace. Hope this ends well.
Concentrate.
To the automaton you encountered in the Underdark. How did it come to be here?
Oh, it is.
I can hear its hum. Familiar, yet painful. I helped design the steel watchers, toiled night and day on the first bipedal prototype. It is fitting it ends this way. I will bring down not only the steel watch, but the very foundry itself. This place will be smoke and rubble when I am finished. Are you ready, my friend? Gond, let your hammer...
Go, everybody, go! Okay, dude.
That was a hell of a show, my friend. Yeah. Watchers collapse in the street as we speak. And the foundry...
I hate him so much.
Well, it won't stain this beautiful city with its abominations. Not anymore. But it's not over. So long as us...
Enough, Wolf. Take the city. Let the Iron Hands reign supreme. I just wish to go home and hold my daughter. He'll never find her.
Please. You Gondian.
Wolbrin, I thought the Iron... I still want to believe you're better than that, Wolbrin. But even I am having my doubts.
You will carry the light and love. All that is good, Bonkin. I think you would make an excellent leader of the Iron Hand, don't you?
Yeah.
I say you're right. They deserve a leader who'll encourage them to create, not destroy. They deserve someone like me. I can't save you from yourself, Wolbrin. It hurts terribly, but I can't. Toss your values in the bin if you want, but don't throw out the Iron Hands with them.
This is ridiculous. Iron Hands, kill this man.
No.
How dare you? Cowards!
Am I a coward?
The Gondians recognize Barkus Root as leader of the Iron Hand Gnomes and look forward to ushering in a new peep.
It is with a heavy heart
I expect threat when we next meet.
An alliance with the Iron Hands. I didn't think it possible. The Gondians are in your debt, my friend. Simply call.
Well, here we are. A most unexpected outcome.
Yep.
You make a great leader of us.
I am many things. I don't know when he became so angry. Thank you. Now, shoo then.
How much further can I go?
Another letter from Orin.
Yep.
I mean, Orin, can you not, like...
Seriously.
look at my outfit. I'm so hairy.
Just what I need.
Oh, well, what are you going on?
We'll finish what my father couldn't. Oh, Baldurin, founder due veneration. His guardian dragon, Arnsur, tremendous in worth. It's not just a consider that. Then this dragon, Arnsur, was Baldurin's ally. It's a flurry of emotion. I'm not sure how to make sense of it. Relief. My last 7 years when I left the city. Once all, I could once more call Baldur's Gate home. Whether I return.
Hey, honey.
Good. I was just starting to miss the sound of.
Of course.
I suppose you've earned it.
Did I? With my pink and blue hair? Not the kissy?
Well, don't stand in ceremony. Come here.
Yes. I love this character. My Shalunith character. I just like the hair. The hair and the beard. And I also love this weapon. But I...
I can't afford to stay idle.
I am prepared.
Georgia here or house. House to